Wie lost all our bombs for the flak. That's the secondary. Hello. Targets. We are taking the 110. We are taking the armored plates. We are taking the 500s and the little ones also. And we're going with 5 seconds bomb delay timer, as it is the best. How it was proven by the last days after the new patch. And we are going for 60% of fuel.
Auch die Panzerplatte in der Scheibe.
Victor.
Okay, copy.
So. Okay, ja.
Ja, Kapi, Rottenführer, zweite Rotte mit Rico und Robert an meiner Rechten.
Mats Möger, let's taxi to the runway.
Habt ihr was nicht ausgewählt oder nimmst du wieder die alten?
Oh, ich hab gerade die alte. Beziehungsweise, was ist alt? Die sind immer noch aktuell, du hast sie nur noch nicht.
Ja. Mich ist das alt.
Ja, die hat so. Keiner.
Okay, for fucking sake, I will do it. Wait, one second. I will take the other one. Oh, what was that? That was a kick.
Serious.
What was that?
Okay. Rage quit.
Mhm.
Let's see how laggy it will be.
Okay.
I just took off and I'm just gonna circle, wait for the
Victor. So.
Mats and Petter?
Yeah, we're on the ground, we're waiting.
Yeah. Okay.
Copy your M, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. So I'm left from you.
That's us.
Yeah, I see you.
Rico, close your canopy.
Copy.
Rotte 2 abflugbereit.
Ich sehe euch noch stehen hier beim Splitterschutz.
Everything's automatic on the A3, right?
Ja.
Ja, wir rollen nicht vor der Rotte 1 Richtung Stadtbahn.
Alles klar. Robert am Platz?
Jawohl. Wo ist Kalle?
Ja, ganz rechts. Grad
vor.
Negativ ganz rechts.
Räum mal vor mich. Auf was wartest du?
So.
Hi, das Sailor. Ja, de är tre stycken. There are still three people over Potomac.
Yeah, let's focus on this Kalash thing. So 110, check your canopy.
1 second.
Alright, guys.
When Kalash.
Time for some dinner break for me. Need to make some food.
Yeah. See you later.
Back later.
Geht's aus vom Platz?
They're just ravaging Potomac at the moment. There'll be nothing.
Ich bin in Position.
Victor Emil.
Oh, Moment noch.
Oh, my Tante, you.
It was yours?
God damn it. It was mine. Oh. Bastards.
Okay, Kalle startklar.
Victor startklar.
KP startklar.
Victor, Kalle Rakete.
Robotrakete.
KB-Rakete.
Rico-Rakete.
At the mounts, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Just waiting a bit more.
Kalle solo. Und leicht über Lisa.
Robert solo.
Licht aus, Bombe scharf.
Zap.
Zika Uso 090.
Rico Solo.
Petter Kalle, your flight profile is going to be low altitude or?
We will climb to about 1.5K and then when the target is inside, we will slightly dive in.
Pop it. Pat and Mats, can you take the left side of the fire? Attackers.
1.1, Atta.
Pat and Mats, check light.
Open full.
Start.
And water is on 75.
Ah shit, one of my engines is damaged.
Damaged really?
Or over? Yep. No, it's damaged. It's smoking.
Then take a bomb in a fighter and try to catch up.
Ja.
Was hast du für Kühler Einstellung?
3/4 Wasser und Öl ist voll auf. Jetzt hoch auf 1.17. Hat er 62 Schub. Klettern 2-3.
But Kalle, is your plan to go over Piton?
No, we will avoid it. We will make a bow.
Okay.
Following the bow on the river 10-2 at the second abandoned airfield. When we reach it.
Wie kann man die Zünder nochmal einstellen? Die Zeitzünder.
Im Flug habe ich eine andere Tastenbelegung, weiß ich nicht, wie es bei dir ist.
Ich weiß auch nicht.
Links Shift B, links Steuerung B.
Okay, spawning in.
Funktioniert nicht.
Was hast du denn eingestellt?
Links Steuerung B.
Ja, ursprünglich beim Flugzeug auswählen.
Weiß ich nicht. 3 Sekunden. Eine Sekunde, keine Ahnung. Ist bei SC500 ein bisschen wenig.
Du kannst die Zünder, soweit ich weiß, nicht in der Luft einstellen. Das Einzige, was du einstellen kannst, ist das Zeitintervall, in dem die Bomben abgeworfen. Und das kannst du auch nur in den Bombern.
Shit.
Ja, du musst halt gucken, dass du ein bisschen höher wirft, vor allem, damit die Bombe dann zündet.
Ja.
So, ich spawn jetzt gerade mit einer Focke nochmal nach und einer 500er.
Victor.
Pitomnik seems to be clear.
Kalle, kannst du ein bisschen Schub zurücknehmen? Wir hängen hinterher.
Geh mir hier auf 1.10.57. Yeah, then we will, if Pitomnik is free now, we will take the short road.
Yeah, contact. We have one contact for all of us. So 110, I think, is turning.
It looks like it.
Yeah, it looks like a 110.
Ich bin da vorhin mit einer, I was there with the U88 before, at 10-2-8 Quadrant, there's zero flak. Back in the east, there's this enemy airfield, of course I think there's flak, but I didn't reach it. So, yeah. Watch out, don't go too far in the east then, for the moment.
Kalle? Achte mal auf die Wassertemperatur.
Alles gut.
Bei mir stand's nämlich beides auf 100.
Warte mal, wo seid ihr jetzt?
Wir sind auf Planquadrat 1022, Gretchen 6, gehen in Planquadrat 1023 rein.
Okay, verstanden. Ja, ich muss jetzt gerade noch was machen. Ich versuche abzucatchen.
Wir haben pustet in sein Mikrofon.
At the medium, where are you?
Check your right.
Ah, you see me 5 o'clock.
Yeah. Question on Swarm, you can catch up.
Copy, yes, me not.
Position 1, Lisa.
Peter Megan, can you go 6 o'clock of the third one time?
Copy.
And Mats go left of the lead one time.
Yep.
Combat spread. Pitomnik at 11 o'clock.
Air raid alarm, Pitomnik again.
Yeah, okay. Power up. Keep the speed up. Fighters at our 1-4. Get the speed up. I'm dropping my bomb. Left is clear.
No visual so far.
Okay, powering down 1-3 ATA, speed up to 500. Left side is clear. Peter Megan, get altitude, heading 090, keep climb max.
Optic flow has cleared Pitomnik, so...
Okay. Let's return to formation now. With the 110s. You can stay high, 6 o'clock, Megan.
Copy.
I'm making a turn towards the formation again, Mats.
Yeah, same.
Robert, kein E-Mail auf dich, bist du da?
Ich bin an deiner 6.
Alles klar. One contact on the 10th. 10, 2 o'clock.
Oh, was the village?
Yeah, he's turning on us.
It's 3 me. O'clock low, yeah.
Alright. It's me.
It's the fucker wolf.
Yeah, it's me.
Okay, we are going on 070 and Ovelisa execute. Slight turn.
I'm on position.
Pat the mats left clear.
Right clear.
Okay, we are speeding up to 1.18 ATA. Reaching 1500 meters, leveling out.
Der Kerl, what's the heading?
070.
Roger. And your airspeed?
330.
Okay. Pat the Megan, can you climb heading 070 with the 330 speed? Keep climbing.
Copy, I am climbing. On the 6 of the formation.
Got it.
Just zigzagging, yeah. So I can keep an eye on it.
Yeah, but you don't need to zigzag. I keep a lookout. We'll be our backup. So just head heading 070 and keep climbing, yep. 330. That the mount's left is clear.
Right is clear.
Passing 4K.
Good.
Air raid alarm at the Akatovka airfield north of the Stalingrad city. Just in case.
Good. Yep.
Yeah, it's been on for a while.
Left's clear.
That's clear.
So target in sight on the 1 o'clock low behind the river. Two villages or towns. We will circle soon here. Going on 090. Execute slightly.
Roger, Megan heading 090.
Copy.
Just stop, climb. Actually, I don't see you any longer, Megan.
Yeah, I saw you crossing the river just now.
Formation auflockern in Kolonne, Kapit 2, Robert 3.
Negativ, ich bin so weit hinten, lass Robert die 2 machen.
Victor, so verstanden.
Wo ist er jetzt hin?
090. Ja, fast.
Lost you.
Yeah.
Nee, nicht 090, yeah, wir sind 120.
Oh, you see the tanks by where the by the railway station?
Okay, there's it's burning. Hello. Robert.
Ich sehe dich nicht.
We have the targets down on the 1 o'clock parallel to us. So.
Okay, factory copy. So storage.
Copy, free for attack, dive. Poke, poke.
Right is clear.
That's clear.
Roger, poke, poke.
No, I see you.
We have leicht verrissen.
Let the mouse go, left turns, keep turning, get the speed.
Robert, stay with me, right. We are circling over the...
What's the map, Crib?
Where you I guys can't stay with okay. You because I'm out of formation because of your orders.
Yeah, that's
they
good.
Confused me.
Kolonne auflösen.
I'm still on my way, but I'm very hard behind. I'm now on the hive. Ich bin über den Potomac im Norden. Warte erstmal. Ja, pass auf, Akatovka und Spartanovka sind Feinde gemeldet worden. Ja. Das heißt, die sind nochmal Rücken.
I'm out.
What's the grid of the target?
10 to 8.
We're just circling now, Megan.
Oh, I'm just north of that 5k.
Watch out for the airfield.
Good hits.
Patamats, can you come a little closer to the south? No, over the target, the city here.
Yeah, I'm right over the target.
Howard.
Robert, watch out. Copy is making a poke.
Negative. Just circling.
Good hit.
So many tank tents down there.
Who's out of bombs?
I have the 50 kilograms left.
I would drop them in pairs on buildings.
Gunner reagiert.
Okay,
Fine. Let's look alive, Mats. Megan, get over here. You can go down.
Where exactly is here?
Vertuba. Vertatuba.
Okay.
No contacts.
No contacts. I'm low, turning. It's shooting,
he's shooting on me.
Yeah, break.
I see, I'm diving down.
Break. Go home, man.
Victor. Copy,
I see the Yak.
Was ist gerade eure Position?
He's trying to go in on you again.
Break.
I'm coming in on the Yak.
Keep breaking. Now go home, straight home.
Victor, Kalle 270.
Attacking Yak. He's on your. He's climbing after you.
Yeah, he can't make it.
Plan for drop.
10, 2, 8.
I think you got him.
Verstanden.
Oh, that was better.
Did he go down?
Engine fucked up. His engine fucked up.
His engine is up.
Okay. Getting some altitude again.
270.
He's ditching. Corridor.
Good work.
Okay, let's stay close to the attackers. Low. Keep the speed up.
So, wo ist Kalle?
Über der Wolga, 270.
Kapi, ich bin genau hinter dir.
300.
Hat er dir ein Wasser zerschossen oder Treibstoff?
Mir hat er nichts zerschossen. Kalle zieht Sprit.
Ja,
ach, Kalle.
Motor beschädigt.
Looks like coolant.
Okay, ich bin auf deiner linken, Kalle. Sieht nach Wasser aus.
Robert, entscheide dich mal für eine Seite. Ich kann nicht ständig aus euch.
Entschuldigung, ich war zu schnell für Kalle.
Ja, nee, Kapi, Führer, Restrotte, ich mach's alleine heim.
Ich bleib bei dir, Kalle. Nix so, da.
Motor 2 gestoppt.
Ja, man sieht's, dein Motor raucht.
Ziegelstellung.
Is there one of you guys at Spartanovka escort?
I think everyone's over Stalingrad heading for a Potomac.
Pat the Mutz, can you see Potomac from here where the 110s are? Could we get a heading to the airfield? You climb?
Let's see. I must climb a bit.
Yep.
We are north of Gorodische, below 1000.
I see a dugouts here on my left.
Friendly.
Okay.
Oh, I don't see Potomac yet.
Okay, you guys need to go 250 ish.
Yeah.
250, 245. Yep.
250 yeah. Something. Cap.
250 sounds good. That's right over. Gumrak.
If you just passed over the dugouts and now over a city, then yes, 250 is good.
I see it.
Where is Bartanovska, by the way?
North we just passed of, it. Stalingrad.
Yeah.
The most northern district, so to say.
Ja, genau.
Kölner, du fliegst genau drauf zu. Gut. Behalt die Richtung bei.
Peter Mugan, can you go to Petronek and get altitude?
Sure.
Thank you.
I am already at 2K, so.
Yeah, alright.
I see Potomac now, it's heading 243.
How do you copy, Kalle?
Repeat, please.
Heading 243 for Potomac airfield.
Victor, 250 is aligned.
Kalle, deine Position, also Planquadrat.
Gorodische, 1025 Richtung Südwest.
Ja.
Muss dich ein bisschen südlicher halten, Kalle. Du fliegst gerade auf den anderen Flugplatz zu, der nördlich von Potomac ist.
Ja, yeah, heading for Potomac is 242.
Enemies at Spartanovka.
That's way behind us.
Yeah.
I think the mission ends in 5-10 minutes or so. So
we just land Gumrak.
Hey guys, land because I'm slower, so free to land.
Who's your engine? Your left.
Fine.
Not overheating.
Not yet.
Okay.
Pat the Kala, you have bombs. Can you drop them? You get to speak. Good.
Guys, I don't know what's your time is saying, but after map rotation, we could do it with the U-88s.
I will pass.
Yeah, same here. I need to take care of the kids.
All right. I need to eat food. I'll be back later.
Yeah.
Ich habe heute auch nur frühes Haferschleim gehabt.
Porridge. Na leck.
Yeah, well, then everybody's eating, I guess, and I will also eat.
Yeah, good idea.
Food good, flying bad.
I'm coming in on the left.
I'm directly above you. I'm above you guys, circling to the right.
Kale Lucian's on the right airstrip from west.
I'm on the left, going down soon. Kongo. Parked.
Kann ich touchdown?
Okay, Mats Möger, let's land if you're not already.
Just touchdown.
Where's the yellow 190? Peter, it's you, or?
What?
Are you the Desert 190?
Yes, I think all of us are.
Yeah, I'm too.
Ah, so. Okay.
Eight buildings.
Nice. That's not
great work.
Kalle. Oh, 14 buildings.
And an assist.
And and for a train.
I had five buildings in this mission now.
Yes.
Good job, guys.
Okay, going to make my final.
Mats on a very strange final.
I see it.
But it'll work.
Proud last words.